Have you ever been betrayed by someone? If yes, tell me in the comment section. Today's lesson is on the themes in Blossoms of the Savannah. We're gonna focus with two of them. That is betrayal and corruption. We're gonna start with the theme of betrayal. And this theme reminds of me of the book that I did in high school. That is Betrayal in the City. And betrayal was a major theme in that book. That was so many years ago when you were still young. So we're going to start by defining betrayal. What is betrayal? And betrayal is failing to remain loyal to someone or giving information about someone to an enemy. When you're doing those two things, you are betraying someone. The theme of betrayal is a major theme in the novel, and it's presented by different characters, and we are going to start with the first one. Ole Kaelo betrays his daughters Taiyo and Resian. He betrays Resian by selling her off to an old man, that is Oloisudori. And at the end of the book, he tells Resian that he has taken dowry from Oloisudori and she's supposed to be his wife whether she likes it or not. Goes to an extent of slapping Resian. In addition to that, Ole Kaelo agrees to Oloisudori's demand that Resian to be circumcised before he could take her as a wife. Also, Ole Kaelo betrays Taiyo by denying her an opportunity to go to the music extravaganza at the course. You know, Taiyo expected that the parents should be happy about her success, but that was not the case. So she feel betrayed. And the next point is that both Ole Kaelo and Mama Milanoi betrayed their daughter Taiyo by having her forcefully circumcised in order to marry Oloisudori after Resian had escaped. Olarinkoi betrays Resian's trust in him. He promised to take her to her role model, that is Emakerere, but instead of taking her to Emakerere's place, he took her to his own house, whereby he attempted to rape her forcefully. In addition to that, he wanted Resian to be circumcised so that he can marry her. The last point, the people of Nasila feel betrayed by Minik and Nkoitoi because he conducted a campaign against FGM and early marriages. And you know, the people of Nasila believed or they value their traditions. So by Minik fighting their tradition, that is FGM and early marriages, they feel betrayed by her. Because Minik and Nkoitoi had saved over 500 girls who were at her ranch from the two FGM and early marriages. Now we move to the second theme, and that is the theme of corruption. Let us understand the term corruption. And corruption is dishonest or illegal behavior of people in authority, and it involves bribery. And I have one question for you. Between the person who gives bribes and the one who accepts bribes, who is corrupt? Just give me a comment. So in the book, Blossoms of the Savannah, the theme is presented by different characters. It's not a major theme. But we're going to start with Oloisudori. Oloisudori is a corrupt person. We learn this from Olesupeyo, whereby he tells Ole Kaelo that here in Nasila, everyone knows anyone who is corrupt, and Oloisudori is the corrupt of them all. Actually, he is the most corrupt of them all. Number two on corruption, we have the contract giving of offices. There was corruption in the contract giving offices. Ole Kaelo got his 4-year contract to supply all the government institutions in Nasila with agricultural input using corruption. And he says that it had cost him a fortune to get the contract, and he hopes that when everything will be all right, the contract will give him a lot of money. And on page 25, Ole Kaelo had realized that the choice was either to remain a nobody or accepting that the man with the meat is the same man with the knife. So whoever wanted to eat the meat must dance to the music of the man with both. So that is why he had to use corrupt means to sign the contract, because without corruption he could not have get the contract. Yeah, and that is it about the theme of betrayal and corruption. And we have seen corruption is not a very major theme. So thank you for watching. In case you have any question, shoot me on the comment section. And in case you want me upload any content from any topic, just give me a comment. Thank you and bye bye.